think it's more than just a dangerous relic. I think it's something completely unique. Lucy, what's the matter?
Speaking. What do you mean, waking up?
Lucy, what's going on?
It's talking to her.
If you know so much, why don't you help us? Your master? That's what you meant. You know Bickerstaff. Where's the bone glass? What does it do? Take you where? Why? What will we find there? Wait. Hang on. What is it? Why?
Lucy.
Wait.
Lucy. You have to tell us what it's saying. You can't just blank us.
You two need to wait here. I'm going in.
Absolutely not.
Lucy, you're not going in there alone.
I'm not alone, am I? You have to trust me. If we're not back in 15 minutes, then you guys can come in. You said I get to decide. So I am in charge. This is my decision. What do you know? What have you seen? Where's he taken it?
Lucy, tell me what he's saying now.
There's something about another friend.
What other friend? Flo? George doesn't have any other friends apart from...
Joplin.
She wouldn't do anything, would she? It's got Joplin too. Everyone who goes near that thing loses their mind.
Tell me where they are. Where? Bickerstaff.
They're at the cemetery.
Come on in, you bastard. Speak up. Tell us where he is.
Is that aimed at me or the skull?
The skull. Never be that polite to you.
Oh, can't you use a different voice or something?
No. We stopped glowing so much. Give us away. That was to the skull.
I got that.
They better be here. You're just using us. I don't.
What's it saying now?
That neither of us could resist looking in the bone glass if we had the chance.